Hi everyone, welcome to the channel. Today I'm sharing the recipe for crispy crunchy dal vadas. In any festive in South India, medu vadas takes center stage, so do dal vadas, but without onions for pujas. Before we go on to the video, let me first welcome everyone to Latu's Kitchen. Are you first time visitor here? Not to forget to subscribe. If you like the video, do leave a thumbs up, and if you find it useful, do share it with your social media network. That really means a lot to us. Yesterday I'm sharing how to make a crispy and crunchy chana dal vada. To make this vadas, soak chana dal for 3 to 4 hours, then take that a cup, 3 to 4 red chilies, or depending on your spice intake, a small inch of ginger. Green chilies will also add some flavor, and some salt, and 1 tablespoon of soft. If you like the flavor, you can add them. And 1 tablespoon of raw moong dal, all that without water. Add them in a mixer jar and grind it into a smooth paste. Onions, a cup of chopped spinach, a cup of coriander leaves chopped, and some curry leaves, all that you can mix it. Now we are ready to make the vadas. Once oil is hot, if you are familiar with hands making vadas, you can take a small ball, make a small little hole inside, and drop it slowly inside the hot oil. You need to be very careful, but if you are not familiar, then use some spatula, keep that, and slowly drop it inside the oil. Cook both sides till it is nicely golden brown like this, and take it out. Adding a tablespoon of moong dal will give a nice crispy and crunchy to these chana dal vada. If you are making it for naivedyam prasad, then avoid onions, and also soft, that is somber, you can avoid while grinding. Otherwise you can make it as the way I have mentioned. It will be very tasty, this vada. They are so tasty and crunchy and crispy. Do give this vadas a try and let me know how you liked. And looking forward for your comments. They're ready. You can remove them and drain the excess oil and serve it. Even you can make it as a evening tea time snack with lots of onions and spinach. A very healthy snack it would be for your tea or a coffee. Thank you so much for tuning into Latu's Kitchen. Looking forward to seeing you back.